Hello everyone, this is Karst, and welcome to Star Wars Movie Duels. This is essentially a full conversion mod for Jedi Academy, I believe. Created, I think this is like a remastered version of it. I know there are several iterations to it, once upon a time. When I was... this is gonna date me a little bit. But when I was younger, and Episode 3 had just come out, I remember being super excited for Jedi Academy mods whenever a new like movie-based character would come out, or a movie-based map, or anything like that. I would spend hours just downloading, running around, testing. Essentially, I think Jedi Academy may have been my introduction to mods. May have been one of the earliest games with mods I ever played. And then I moved on to Bethesda games like Oblivion, Fallout, etc., etc. And it was all downhill from there, right? But, yeah, so, like, certain mod makers, I still remember their names. Like, Hapslash, for example, made, like, the most accurate movie-based character outfits and models and all that. So, I remember there being some sort of controversy in the early days for this type of mod. I don't remember if it was exactly this one, but that's why I kind of stayed away from it when I was younger, for whatever reason. And now it's been many years later. I think it's been updated quite a bit, includes a lot. I've actually looked at it a little bit when I installed it, just to make sure everything works. And I know that basically it covers the entire timeline. That said, not every episode has every feature complete. So, for example, if I go to Revenge of the Sith, they're pretty much set, right? One of the most popular prequel movies. Yeah, they're good. Attack of the Clones, mostly good. They even included the cutscene from Kenobi, so we know that this is still being updated, which is very cool. Episode 1 is mostly done. But then you move on to things like Clone Wars, where everything is unavailable and just coming soon. I like that includes the theme from it as well. I never watched Clone Wars myself. I do intend to get around to it at some point. I do own some figures for it, though, just for FOMO reasons. Rebels, for example, you can only do Twin Suns. I don't even know what other duels would be available for this. Maybe an Ezra and Kanan versus Vader, right? Perhaps. A New Hope has a missing missing quest. Empire only has a cutscene. It doesn't even have the Bespin duel yet, right? That's coming, but not quite available. Return of the Jedi, Great Pit of Carcoon, and Father and Son. So that's cool. And I think I'm just going to run through each of these various missions, the ones that are available at least. Probably skip the Empire Strikes Back cutscene, because an interesting thing is that some of these fights have alternate endings, if you decide to go with them. And some of them don't. And then a lot of it is also recreating the scenes, like, almost shot by shot from the movie, but with, like, in-game character models and stuff. But they use dialogue, so that's always entertaining. I think we should just work through this in chronological order, so we may as well start with Episode 1, Phantom Menace. We'll go with short negotiations, and I can only play as Qui-Gon. Let's do this on Master. I'm basically doing this as, like, kind of like a bonus episode for Jedi Academy. But it's largely just because I've been meaning to check out the mod, and this is a perfect time and opportunity for me to actually do it. That said, I'm probably going to have to mute this if they're going to play the actual... Okay, good.
Yes, sir.
Tell them we wish to board at once.
With all due respect, the ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor wish to board immediately.
Yes, of course. As you know, our blockade is perfectly legal, and we'd be happy to receive the ambassadors.
Okay, so I will also note that there is a lot of obviously unique modded models in dialogue. I think some of the weapon stances are also modded, and some of the animations too.
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
What? What did you say?
The ambassadors are Jedi Knights, I believe.
I knew it. They're here to force a settlement.
This honestly, the models still look pretty good.
Sidious.
Are you brain dead? I'm not going in there with two Jedi. Send a droid.
But yeah, it'll be interesting to see some of the modded animations as well.
Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
What is it?
This scheme of yours has failed, Lord Sidious. The blockade is finished. We dare not go against the Jedi.
Viceroy, I don't want this stunted slime in my sight again.
I love that line. It's always
this
so funny.
This turn of events is unfortunate. We must accelerate our plans. Begin landing your troops.
My lord, is that
legal?
I will make it legal.
And the Jedi?
The Chancellor should never have brought them into this. Kill them immediately.
Yes, my lord. As you wish.
Sir!
Dioxus.
At this point, I'm just watching the movie, aren't I?
They must be dead by now. Destroy most of them.
It's cool to see what they were able to accomplish with the limitations of the game engine. I do appreciate what they've managed to do here.
Check it out, Corporal. We'll cover you. Roger, roger.
Like, I'm looking at this and I keep thinking about, like, the logistics and how they went about doing this. I think I should definitely save, though, because if I recall correctly, this stuff is all from my... Wait, what are these? Oh, these are like just default save games? Oh, these are from when I tried the game. Oh, okay, I see. But yeah, so you've got the various different stances, and they are unique because the stances are a little bit different. Do you have a unique attack? Let's see. This is not unique. Okay, that's fine. And obviously all the menus are different. How am I- oh. Okay. I think for droids, I'm better off doing the fast thing. I am dying. Oh, why am I not force pushing? I smell destroyers. I should probably heal. Alright. Where are the destroyers? We know they're coming. Do we know they're coming? Alright. I don't know what I'm supposed to do from here on, though. Oh, ray shield. This is a little different from the movie.
They will crush us, grind us into tiny pieces.
Oh, okay. So there's like a whole... There's a whole actual mission attached to this, which is really cool. Okay. I mean, they're basically just stormtroopers, but reskinned, but that's fine. Alright, that's not quite the quote that would be appropriate for this situation, sir. Obi-Wan. Okay, so why am I here? What am I doing here? Nope, that's not it. I don't know what I'm doing here. I don't think I needed to do that. Thank you for the back- there's Bacta? Wait. There are items? I don't actually know about items being a thing in this. Huh. Okay, you're trying to get over to the droid, but that ain't happening, so... Okay, so I looked at the controls. There's apparently a manual way to block, and a sprint, which I was not aware of. There's a sprint, there's a manual block, and R is the way to activate stuff. Oh, there's a dash too, and a kick. Okay, so they definitely improved the combat quite a bit. Interesting. So now I can dash around. But what the? You literally all just spawned. Okay, there's a sniper. Okay. Let's back off a bit. Get over here. Alright. Okay. Get the commander. Get him. How are you still alive? Hello? Don't like that. Oh, that's a unique design, too. I'm not familiar with the sniper type word. I don't know if how canon that is, actually, because I, again, have not watched Clone Wars. Probably should, honestly. Okay, well, we'll grab that. Is that instant use? I hope it's instant use. What now? Do I just start smashing it? What's the objective? Find a way to open the blast door. Okay. We can do that. Literally just gonna run around. Oh, hi. Okay, this is fine. Ow. Oh, dying.
May the force be with you.
Yeah, okay, Obi-Wan. You keep attacking them, please. Thank you. Is this door gonna open up now? It is. Oh, we're just in the hangar. That's bad. Oh, nearly got sniped. Okay. Let's go for the sniper. Yep, definitely go for the sniper. All of you down. Uh-oh. Ow. My arm fell off. That was no good. Okay. You go ahead and be crazy, Obi-Wan. I'll just stand back here.
What happens to one of you?
Hush. Hush, Obi-Wan. Why are you hiding back here, sir? That's my hidey hole. Nice. Stop that. Okay. Die. How am I missing? Okay, let's walk away. And then heal up. Because I'm actively dying. How's Obi-Wan do? Ow! Okay. Obi-Wan, what are you even doing? Ow, my head! Okay, well, you know, Qui-Gon needed that. I'm noticing some other models from other games. I wasn't expecting to see Cal Kestis versus the Second Sister here, but interesting. Okay, the snipers really need to go. Okay, ow. Who knew Qui-Gon had this much trouble against snipers? Let's try that again. We'll get through this. Ow. Okay, we'll try that strategy from before. Go away. Heal up. Ow. Holy crap. Okay. I kind of feel bad for Liam Neeson here. Can I deflect all this back in manual form? Nice. Pull them all in. Grab them all. Definitely getting sniped though. Stop that. Oh, there's still one more back there that's successfully shooting me. Ow. Okay, let's not run out there. They are very effective. Yes, yes, Obi-Wan. Can you bait them over here, please, sir? Okay, good job. Good job, Obi-Wan. I trained you well. This is the result of my train. They blasted a lightsaber out of my hand. That's a thing? Wow. Unexpected. Okay. The only droid to ever not die in a single swing. Alright. I hope he doesn't, like, shoot my toe or something. Yes, yes, Obi-Wan. Ow! Well. Man, I'm bad. Ow. Actively dying. Fine. This is not fine. Can I just get a gun? Can Qui-Gon please just get a gun? Alright. Go, Obi-Wan! Okay, let me think. Maybe if I heal all the way up and then I force speed out there. Because then at the very least...
What's
come
this?
On. Because then, at the very least, I can bum rush them and I don't need to worry about them anymore. Okay. Force speed, don't mind me. How are you still alive? Okay, there you go. Is that a sniper right here? Yes, it is. Hello. Goodbye. Wonderful. We finally succeeded. He didn't die from that. It's crazy how powerful Qui-Gon actually is, though. He should be using his force powers a lot more. Or rather, I should be using my force powers a lot more. Okay. Force speed is super OP, always. Okay, he's dead. Don't mind me. Okay, so far so good. Now what? I guess we just go through the door that just opened? Yep. Still kind of surprised we haven't run into any Star Destroyers. Any Destroyer Droids. Okay, regular droids are not a concern. Force speed is super good. Honestly, it feels like force speed is even easier to control in this than in the base game. Okay. Don't mind me, just healing. Go. Yeah, because I actually feel like I swing at normal speed. There you go. You surrendered, but you're a droid, so sorry, bud. Oh, now we get the blast door open. It took a few tries. This is a little different from how I remember the movie, but that's fine. Okay, hello? Okay. Destroy them all. Get over here. Are you dead? Well, now you are. Do you have the super swing? You do. And it doesn't have the animation for it, either. Like the swinging saber animation, like from the base game. Alright. Which door did we come from? This one, right? There's a whole activation. Get over here. There's a whole saber activation button as well. Alright, kill the commander. Always go for the commander. Kick! 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 Okay, it's not working. Obi-Wan, you're not doing anything. Get him. Get him. Okay. So, now that that's out of the way, the blast door is where? Wait, that was the blast door. No, it wasn't. That was the ray shield area. Okay, blast door straight up ahead then. Look at all these guns that we just left behind. So it should be right here. Hello? Am I taking damage from that guy standing on me? It felt like it, yes. I like how they're all just standing there because they have no weapons anymore. I find it entertaining that I'm not allowed to use the guns. Okay. It's kind of awkward when they survive the blaster bolts. Oh, sorry, the lightsaber swings. Get over here. Okay, Obi-Wan, you're spending some time with one battle droid back there. Okay, this is fine. This is fine. Okay, that hurt. Okay. Nice. What's less nice is I'm getting bum rushed here. Okay, run in. I guess it makes sense for Qui-Gon to be really powerful with the Force. Because his Force regenerates really quickly. And it makes perfect sense. Just regen. And all his Force powers are at, like, maximum. He just hit me. Well done, Obi-Wan. Get over here. Okay. Okay, get off me. I love how we just ended up, like, swinging at each other by accident. Get him! Okay. Nope. Nope. Is this it? Do I stick my saber through? Yep. Oh, now the destroyers are coming. That makes sense.
Close the blast doors!
The fact that they even went to animate this is really entertaining to me. Oh, even that? Okay.
They are still coming through.
I appreciate the detail.
This is impossible!
Like, even like the backward stab deflection that Obi-Wan does in Phantom Menace.
Where are those droidicars?
Here they come.
Blaster Destroyer!
Okay, that last one just slid into place.
Shield generator!
Oh! Okay, apparently I'm still taking explosive damage.
No match for droid decals.
Sir! They've gone up the ventilation shaft!
Are we gonna play through that too? Oh no, it's still going.
Battle droids.
It's an invasion army.
This is an odd play for the Trade Federation. We've got to warn the Naboo and contact Chancellor Valorum. Let's split up. Stow aboard separate ships and meet down on the planet.
You were right about one thing, Master. The negotiations were short.
The fact that the sabers are accurate and everything, I really like that. Okay, cool. So the next episode is Encounter in the Desert. I could play as Maul or Qui-Gon, apparently. I kind of want to go with the Maul version and see if we can get an alternate ending. We'll see. Oh, and the description is from the perspective of Maul as well. Obviously, I am going to also play through the same scenario as the canon version, I guess. I just want to see if there are alternate endings or not. One of your probe... that said, if there is no alternate ending, I'm just going to proceed further. Alright. Oh, no, my... Okay. Oh, I gotta try to run over... I gotta run over Anakin. I've got to run him over. I must. I have no choice. Can I kill Anakin? That'd be really funny. Has anyone seen Anakin? I guess... Oh, there they are. Random Tuskens, okay.
Drop!
He didn't drop! He didn't drop! Oh man, he's already dead. That's hilarious. Also, the Tuskens are interfering. Which is a little awkward. Oh, back off. Okay, so they actually did keep it so that I don't have a choice but to... Well... the Tuskens really got in my way there. Okay, as long as I don't trigger... Oh no, I triggered Anakin. Get the kid! Get the kid! Get him! Aha! Alright. The Sega's over. Bye. Bye, Qui-Gon. Mission accomplished. I'm actually just going back for these dudes, because they're annoying. How? Oh hey, now I've got my dual sabers. Alright. This is fine. I'm just gonna run all the way back to Qui-Gon. And then we can proceed with this duel. I vaguely remember playing... Like a Maul versus Qui-Gon duel when I was younger at one point. So it may have been like one of the early stages of this mod way back when. Okay. Get him. Okay. I can do that too.
Keep your concentration here and now.
Hi-ya. Uh-oh. Good?
Don't touch anything.
Get over here. Oh. Nope. Nice. Get him. I feel like I'm getting him. He looks pretty cut up. Oops. Okay.
That is the sound of a thousand.
No healing. No healing. I guess there's a stamina bar. Oh, okay. I don't know why I'm constantly running out of force power. I should probably heal while I'm here.
Keep your concentration here and now where it belongs.
Okay. Oh, his force heal is a weaker version. I guess that makes sense. Okay. I guess Maul wouldn't really be super good at Force Heal, huh? Yeah, his is like a lower level version of Force Heal. Okay.
I've encountered a vert.
It was kind of funny there. Our whole, the scenario was reversed where Maul was kneeling and Qui-Gon was walking up to him. Unlike, you know, the scene that we see in the Thede Palace. Or sorry, in the, not the Thede Palace, but in the generator room. Oh, what the? What was that all about? I mean, it's cool, you just went through the trouble of giving me an animated cutscene, but I am dying. Anakin is still dead. So that's a thing that we have to consider. Yeah, the Virgins in the Force is already dead. Sorry, man. Okay. Maybe I should save and then actually just fight. Okay. I mean, he seems to be dying just fine here.
Ability to speak does not make you intelligent.
Okay, fine, fair enough. Throw shade at me. I guess I deserve
it. I've encountered a Virgins in the Force.
Yes, yes, Qui-Gon. Down he goes. Kick him! Haha!
Okay. I've encountered a Virgins.
We can do this all day. Haha! Okay. Oh, okay, so they're just showing the cuts, like the regular cutscene anyway. So if that's the case, there's no point in me, playing through the mission again as Qui-Gon. So we can move on to the next one. Wonderful. Next level is Duel of the Fates. Huh. I kind of want to play through it as Maul. Would that be bad? I do want to do it as Maul. Let's see. Because what I've seen of this is that they sometimes stick in just like extra dialogue in the bad ending, just for the lulz, pretty much. We'll handle this. Nice. The proper animations and stances too. Very good. Okay. Oh wow, he actually went for the overhead swing, like in the movie. I don't know if that was the AI or if that was scripted, but interesting.
Keep your concentration here.
My robes are still on the ground too. That is impressive. I like that. I like that a lot. Continuity? Gotta love it. Hiya! Ow, he just backhanded me there. This is fine. Okay. That's just his thing. Ow. The backhand I don't appreciate.
Don't touch anything.
Okay. Kick! Okay. Kick him! Aha! And we're on to phase two. Nice. I love it. Oh, he even did the animation to throw something at the control? Oh, that's cool. Okay. Kick him! Jab him as well. Oof. Okay. Getting thrown out into the power generator room would be bad. Kick him. Nope. How's my heal? Okay. Get him! The double kick!
Keep your concentration here.
Heal a little bit. Heal what I can. Nice. Nice try. Are we gonna do the zoom-ins? We are. Alright. The feints. Are you gonna do the double block? Oh, you're not. Okay. That would have been real impressive. I kind of doubt I can force push them off of the ramp.
Don't
or the bridge. Ow. Kick him! The kick is really overpowered.
That's the sound of a thousand terrible things happening this way.
I know it's wild swinging, but that is the joy of this game.
I've encountered the virgins before.
Yep. The wild swinging is part of the fun. I notice they're not stopping me from healing. Oh, crap. Oh, okay. Apparently I'm allowed to just be down here. Does anyone want to follow me? Man, I'm loving the details of these maps. You have to realize, obviously, that, like, this is all done within the confines of the Jedi Academy engine.
Greed can be a powerful ally.
So, it's actually, like, extra impressive. Seeing this type of thing now in, like, Battlefront 2 and stuff, obviously, it's, like, kind of whatever.
Keep your concentration.
But the fact that all these animations that they're doing, all the models they're doing, all the maps they're doing is still, like, within a game from 2003. Oh, what the... What the hell was that? There's a ledge grab? Okay. It's not letting me up, though. I don't know what's supposed to happen here. Okay, I'm allowed to climb back up, but I'm gonna take damage. Okay. Well, that was special. Whoa! Go for the jump attack! Nice. Oh, we're gonna do the back kick? Sorta. Oh, hi. I didn't realize we were that close, Qui-Gon. Okay. Was that him force jumping back up? Was that the sound I just heard? Kick him! Okay, I no longer have a kick attack. Okay. Not good. Where'd he go? Ooh! Impressive. I cannot kick anymore, that's a shame. Get him! Get him!
Whoa. Does not make you intelligent.
Get him! The best swing! The shin kick, yep. What was that? Oh. Here comes Obi-Wan. Why can't we just have modern games like this, man? Why did it have to take mods in an ancient game for us to get something like this? I'm having so much fun, by the way. I'm just saying. I'm just enjoying this so much. Especially, again, with the added details of them actually going through the effort of animating, like, almost shot for shot, the scenes from the movies. Oh, was that the end of that one mission? Nope, still going.
You will be a Jedi. I promise.
I will be the most powerful Jedi ever.
Oh, they're adding. Now they're adding. Okay.
He will not let me down. He never has.
Cool. Is he seeing the future?
I hope right you are.
Now I'm kind of like, if I play through as Qui-Gon and win the fight, would there be an alternate ending there? Imagine if Obi-Wan used Force Speed. If only. I guess Qui-Gon is fated to die in a cutscene then. Oh no, never mind. I was wrong. part of me thinks that I will play through this again as Qui-Gon, just to see how it goes. Get him! Nice. Oh yeah. Even got the hilt jab. Impressive. Most impressive. Dead-eyed stare. Qui-Gon, you just moved your eyes a little bit there. Nice. Even animated how he activated the lightsaber. Very good stuff. Now don't mind me while I heal up, okay? Thanks, Obi-Wan. Thank you for your cooperation. Get him! Alright. Oh, they didn't do the whole bit where he cuts my saber in half, though. Although in this cutscene, I'm seeing that the saber is cut in half. Yeah, the cutscene. Yeah, the saber is in half there. Imagine if Obi-Wan just jumped up and then Maul just kicks him back down. Because that's what I'm gonna try to do. Assuming they let me kick. Or is this gonna be cutscene only? Oh yeah! Alternate ending! Hilarious.
You have done well, my apprentice.
I am not finished, Lord Sidious. No one will escape my slaughter.
Do not doubt.
Where is that quote from?
Much to learn.
I seek your wisdom as always, Master.
Our opponents are no match for you.
They will fall, my master.
Where are they getting these lines from? Huh. Well then. So yeah, as I was saying, sometimes there are alternate endings. And that was pretty entertaining. That said, I'm going to go back and play as, you know, the Jedi. Because we might as well end it on a... Well, on how it's supposed to go, shall we say. So, Duel of the Fates, this time we're going to be light-sided. So the unfortunate part is, I don't think we can skip the cutscenes. That is one of the annoyances I have found in the game. Or sorry, in this mod. Granted, this cutscene isn't that long, but there's a cutscene in like episode 3 that's like extremely long, and oh man, wait, like just going through that? Oof. Alright, this time we're Qui-Gon. We're going in. But I can just kick him repeatedly and that will be enough. So we can basically speedrun this. Because this is a 2v1. Why did I start on the ground? What the hell? Oh, nice kick. Okay, my saber just went away. I'm gonna fist fight him. Punch him. Okay, maybe I should heal up. Having too much fun. Having too much fun is bad. Ow. Alright, fair enough. Canon ending. Stop that. What the hell? He's just bouncing off the walls repeatedly. He just keeps bouncing off the walls. What the hell? Maul, please. Kick him! Okay. Oh, that's why I started on the ground. Because he kicked me over. Fair enough. Oh wait, no! Okay. Nice! Okay. Kick him! Nope! He got me. Kick! Okay. Obi-Wan, actually do something, please. Obi-Wan, please. Ow. That didn't work. Get. Okay. I think I'm just gonna save after this cutscene because we watched it 3 times now. Granted, it's very short and still very cool. It's one of my favorite scenes in the entire movie where he does the butterfly kick. Oh, are you serious? Oh, even a Rogue One moment? Yeah, the butterfly kick thing? One of my favorite scenes in the entire movie. Jabbed. He couldn't roll away. He was trapped. The music is not quite accurate for this scene now. It's that feeling where you've... Oh. Well. Qui-Gon, please. But yeah, it's that feeling where you've watched the actual duel in the movies like a billion times. So you know the musical cues. And when it doesn't line up, you're instantly like, something's wrong. Ow. I don't know how he managed that. Kick him! Nice. There you go, that's closer. That's closer. There you go. That's accurate. Okay, let's not fall off like an idiot this time. Get him! I'm just jabbing his back. This feels like bullying. Nice. They didn't even animate the kick last time. That's what you get in non-pre-rendered cutscenes. Oh. Whoa, he's doing the butterfly kick. Get him! Kick him! Kick him! Get him! Okay. Kick! Oh! Ow! Okay, cannon. Can't even complain. Get him! Ow. How's my health? Am I dying because of my health? It's probably because I'm just on maximum difficulty. Kick him! Okay. That was bad. Oof! Should not have done that. Okay, thank goodness for ledge grab. Okay, don't mind me, Maul. Oh, he's healing. Okay, I see. Two can play at that game. Aha! Random ledge grab animation that I was never aware of. Go! Okay. Let me just hop on you a couple times. Oh, that was bad. That was really bad. Kick him! Okay. There you go. Yeah, Maul is pretty good at 1v1s, who would have guessed? Back to it! Oh, the animations are slightly different this time, too. Yeah, they've I know it's not actually but it's kind of cool to see the slight variances every time you play through, because every attack is a little different. Okay, I might just skip ahead, because there's no point in us watching this cutscene again. Here we go! I guess I might switch over to Obi-Wan. Okay, here we are. I am dying, actively dying. Let's heal up. Okay, Maul. Okay, well that happened. Okay, that's still happening. Presumably I swap over to Obi-Wan now. Well done on rolling off, Maul. Good job. Here we go! We're definitely healing up first. Don't mind me, Maul. Thank you for your patience. Okay, let's do that again. He doesn't seem to care. This is good. This is good. One more. A little bit more. Oh, he started. Fair enough. You know what? This is enough healing. Kick. Kick. There he goes. Easy enough. He's gonna hit the ground at some point, right? What the hell's going on down there? I don't think he's doing well. I don't think that's what they wanted. No, that's instant death. Got it. Can I try that again? Can I kick him in again? Kick! Kick! Kick him into the wall! This feels like bullying. The kick is so strong. It's kind of funny. Stop that. I don't know how you managed to do that. To bounce off a laser wall, but sure. Oh hey! It switched to the single blade. Nice. Oh. You know, Maul could have just force pushed them down. In theory. Although I guess he could have resisted it or something. Now do it. There you go. Nice. Well done. And this is how it was supposed to go, naturally.
It's too late. It's...
No!
Obi-Wan. Promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
He is the chosen one. He will bring balance. Train him.
You got it. Obviously, they couldn't animate the whole, you know, cradling his dead body type of animation, but, you know. They did the best with what they had. Impressive, nonetheless. Oh, they're doing the whole epilogue, too. Oh, wasn't expecting that. All right.
The council does. But agree with your taking this boy as your Padawan learner? I do not.
Qui-Gon believed in him.
The chosen one, the boy may be. Nevertheless, grave danger I fear in his training.
Master Yoda, I gave Qui-Gon my word. I will train Anakin. Without the approval of the Council, if I must.
Qui-Gon's defiance I sense in you. Need that you do not. Agree with you, the Council does. Your apprentice, Skywalker, will be.
How much of the ending are they gonna show? Because it sounds like they're cutting over to the funeral. Oh, they're just showing... Okay. They're just showing like an FMV from the movie itself at this point. But why go to the effort of animating everything else, but not this part? The music is so loud over the over the vocals. Okay. I wonder if I'm gonna get hit because they're showing, like, they're doing the music and showing actual movie scenes. This might be bad. Well, you know, in the end, if necessary, you might end up seeing this section of the episode cut. This might just cut ahead to nothing and you won't even hear this. Who knows? Well, I'm just going to call it right here then. I hope that you enjoyed what you saw here today and that you're doing well wherever you are. This has been Karst with Star Wars Movie Duels, a mod for Jedi Academy, And we'll catch you next time for episode 2. Have a great day. Thank you for watching. We'll see you then. Bye-bye now.